2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and one more is 11.
Whoa! Extreme! Let me try.
Two heads are better than one.
Great idea, 14. Everyone grab a partner for a head the ball contest. I'll be the ref.
Awesome! I pick 12.
Time for this super rectangle to get in shape. Switch! 2 by 6.
I don't have a partner. Unlucky me.
Hush, hush. Agent 15 here. I'll be your partner.
Oh, don't say my name. Don't say.
13.
Everyone all right? Oh, are you all right? Sorry, who are you?
Good question. I have no idea.
We've lost our numberlings.
Numberlings? Jumblings, more like. Anyone recognise their own?
There's a lot of these ones. Oh, I remember. It's a one. Anyone feel like number one?
We've all got more than one block. I've got one, more than one, anyway.
Arranging things neatly in rows can help. Let's put all the ones here.
And then this feels right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That feels familiar. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hush, hush!
The super special secret step squad is here.
Step one. Look, on top of your big block, you've got one red block. Like me.
Step two. You've got two orange blocks.
Like you. Step three. Look at me. Hey!
Step four.
Four green blocks.
And step five.
Five blue one blocks. Hush, hush.
But what about all these leftover ones? There's enough for one each. But what are they for?
Look, up in the sky. Is it a bird?
Is it a plane?
No, it's
a big white block with red sides.
Coming in for landing in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Touchdown!
10! You're 10!
10 lots of 1.
Or 1-10. This 1 stands for 1-10. 1-10 and no more.
No more 1s!
Nothing could be simpler.
So each of us needs 2 numberlings.
One numberling for the big 10 block and one for the rest. I'm 1-10 block and one block more.
I'm 11. I'm 1-10 block and 2-1 blocks. I'm 12.
I'm 1-10 block and 3-1 blocks. I'm 13.
Duck!
Nice save, 10.
Thanks. Now, where were we? 1-10 and 0, 10.
1-10 and 1, 11.
1-10 and 2, 12.
1-10 and 3, 13.
1-10 and 4, 14.
1-10 and 5, 15.
Now we can play. Come on, everyone.